Let's all go to the lobby.
Hey, what's up YouTube? It's Jose with Cinema of the Dead. Just wanted to open up some packages I got in the mail today. Alright, let's get to it. It's not too many things, this should be a quick video. Alright, so I pre-opened the packages just so I wouldn't take so much time on camera. So this one right here, first off, I got from Coffin Cotton on Etsy. So it's a Coffin Cotton on Etsy. I ordered a t-shirt from them. And see this right here, so I have this set up right in front of me because it has to do with scary stories to tell in the dark. So I saw this on their site and I thought it looked pretty badass. All right, let's check this out. So this was, I believe, $16.99 or it was less than $20. All right, let's see. So it's the scary stories to tell in the dark shirt with the ghost girl on there. Just that bust I have right here. So yes, a scary story to tell in the dark with the ghost girl. Damn, it's pretty badass. I like this shirt right here. Might have to rock this to Midsummer Scream this weekend. So who's heading out to Midsummer Scream this weekend in Long Beach, California? See you guys there. If you guys are going, let me know. We can meet up or something. Have a few beers. Yeah, so look for my scary stories to tell in the dark shirt. That'll be me. Wow, this shirt's badass though. You guys excited for the movie that's going to come out? It's about 2 more weeks, right? August 9th. Should be out. Can't wait for that, man. Shirt is badass. I'm surprised. I'm glad they put her on the cover because, you know, she's my favorite. So that was pretty cool when I found this on Etsy. So yeah, there you go. A t-shirt from Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark. Pretty fucking badass. I love it. Alright, so the next items. I got some masks. Let me see what this one is. This one right here, I think. The one right here, it is. Let's see, which one is this? Oh, okay. Yeah, this is just an ugly. It's one of those cheap Freddy Krueger masks. Sorry about that, guys. Thought I pre-opened this. Better than that. All right, let's see. Yeah, so I ordered this. It's one of those cheap little Nightmare on Elm Street masks. Freddy Krueger masks that don't really look like him. Let me see. Yeah, I don't know if you guys are into this, but the reason I bought this right here is because my life-size Freddy that I have right here. I don't know if you can see on his hand, it's kind of it's the white mannequin. So instead of spray painting or something, I thought it would be a good idea to get one of these cheap masks. I think it was like $10 on Amazon, and to cut it up, make a mitten for it. So I don't know if that's gonna work. I don't know if I was buzzing at the time when I thought about that. So I ordered this. It doesn't really match. So let me see. No, not even close. But I just thought maybe I could cut off a piece and like, I don't know what I was thinking, man. It's not gonna work. But yeah, so now I have a cheap ass little Freddy Krueger mask. See, wow, that doesn't even look like Freddy, does it? Let me see. Wow. Okay, well, I don't know. I'll think of something to do with that. Guess I'm going to have to end up just spray painting the hand or doing a paint job on it. Yeah, all right then. Let me see. Okay, so the next item, I think I know what this one is. It's another mask I ordered. Yeah, this is the... This one's pretty cool. So this is the... Yeah, it's like a skeleton that has like the talking mouth. Like when you talk, the mouth moves. So I thought that was pretty fucking cool. I was like, maybe I could do some videos wearing this mask. Let's see. There we go. All right, so what is this? This is the Zagwin Studios Classic Sock Skull. I guess they call it a sock mask. So it's like a skull and you put it on and I guess the mouth moves. When you move your mouth, it moves with it. So I thought that was pretty cool. See, what does it say? It says moving mouth. Yeah. So, there we go. I believe I paid, I think it was $25 for this one right here. I don't really remember how much I paid for it, to tell the truth. Let's see. Yeah, so there we go. Those are the three items I got. So let me try this mask on, see what it looks like. All right, guys, 1 second. All right, guys, so this is the mask. I guess it's supposed to move the jaw when you're talking. It's supposed to move with your mouth, but I'm trying kind of hard, and it's like, I gotta really open my mouth when I'm talking so you guys can hear. I don't know if you guys can hear me good, but in order for the jaw to move, I kind of have to move my mouth like unusually big. I don't know, I kind of exaggerating my mouth movements right now. But I mean, I think it looks pretty badass. What do you guys think? I don't know, I was thinking of doing some videos with this mask on, doing some reviews and stuff, you know, having this mask on, but I don't know. What do you guys think? I maybe put a hood on. Welcome to Cinema of the Dead. I don't know, man. I'm just fucking around. But yeah, man, there we go. I got the Freddy Krueger mask, this mask, and the Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark t-shirt. So yeah, let me know if you guys are going to Midsummer Scream this weekend in Long Beach, California. I'll be there on Saturday. Let's meet up. All right, then thanks for watching the video, guys. Please subscribe if you haven't done so. Hit that like button, show that love, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching the video. And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary cinema of the dead. Cinema of the dead. Yeah, I have to move my mouth like, I have to like exaggerate on that shit. Break the move. I think it doesn't really move. Alright, guys. See you guys next time. Later.
Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a drink.